So I'm back at my pickup spot here in Mercedes, it was just an all fun experience, and in the going there, the experience of going there and going to the Gray's Arch was very fun, probably the coolest thing I've ever done. And it was, and the food wise was crazy. It was really fun making the campfire, and eating was pretty fun too. I made some hot chocolate and a lot of other stuff. I had some beef jerky sticks. I highly, if you want to go here, bring some sort of like meat close, and eating and you should really get, so there's these bags of food that you can just put water in, then it turns into like a soup. I really suggest that. Sleeping wise, it was rough because a sleeping bag was kind of empty, but the tent and all was fun to build. I put it up, it was really cool. And that's it, how it went.